this calculation works where you have two resistors connected in parallel. I'm going to make them both 10 ohms, and we know from a previous video where two resistors connected in parallel of the same value, you find the total resistance by halving one of the resistors. But you could also work it out by calculation, and that will help when they're not the same value, and that trick doesn't work. We would use R1 multiplied by R2, so product over sum, R1 plus R2. So that would give us a total resistance of 10 times 10, 10 times 10, over 10 plus 10, giving us 100 divided by 20, giving us a total resistance of 5 ohms. Product over sum, another way of working out resistors if there's two of them connected in parallel for the total resistance.